What's up? I got this. Back before you know it.
Yo, I've got you a VIP to collect. Bit of a celebrity, actually. Total friend of mine, Poppy Mitchell, huh? She hasn't actually said where she is and kind of blocked on her bleeder, but I think we can figure it out from her Snapmatic profile. I'll send you the most recent post. We'll find her, pick her up, and bring her to the club.
Thank you. Liberty City ran off the paparazzi with a fire truck. Amazing. I need a night out. So tired of deleting all these assholes on Bleeder. If I wanted a picture of your junk, I would have asked for it. My tween fan base is going to love my Snapmatic post tonight. I'm a brand evangelist, you know, spiritual stuff. If Lacey Jonas is at this club, I'm gonna take the high road and not clock that bitch. I'm her role model. Solomon spinning tonight, huh? I am gonna get cray. Seriously, cray. We're here. Where are the paparazzi? This place better be ready to get popped. Thanks for the ride. I'll see you in the VIP room. All right, I'll hail a ride when I'm...
Great, I'm gonna help you sell some of this stuff I know nothing about to someone I've never heard of in a transaction I will swear until my death never took place. Address should be with you now. Thankfully, it's just one drop. Some local gangsters got word of this drop-off, and they want a piece. Try not to get hijacked, okay? Great, okay. Looks like you're done here. I will fiddle the accounts and send you the money. Just another day in the life of nightclub maven Tony Prince.
Messages about products I don't want.
In times like these, it's important to remember the good things. Sure, the economy may be a little rough, and we may be shuttering schools, hospitals, and libraries to pay union pensions, but San Andreas is still the place where dreams are made. This is where counterculture began and then morphed into a nanny state, a place that preaches environmental stewardship but has terrible public transit system and the worst air in the world. Experience more of San Andreas, the suburban sprawl, no sense of community, and no building more than 30 years old. Where fluffy children's theme park animals are both our heritage and our culture. San Andreas leads the country in removing pristine first growth forest to build generic strip malls and tract mansions. San Andreas, we won't be broken hypocrites forever. Brought to you by the San Andreas Tourism Board.
This is Radio Mirror Park with your DJ, George.
would have this song to get you through it right now.
shit!
Tripping.
To basic.